Well, getting schooled in the business of agriculture, that is the idea behind a seminar in Modesto today designed to get students excited about careers in math, science, and engineering. KCRA3's Linda Muma tagged along on a tour for teachers and shows us how they'll take what they've learned back to the classroom.
While some may be relaxing at home for the start of summer break,
The barn we're going to go past over here was a dairy barn.
This group of teachers from all over California was hard at work, visiting agricultural businesses to discover new ways to introduce ag into their science and math classes in the fall.
It's been pretty awesome to see the magnitude of what's created here in the valley and shipped all over the world.
The three-day seminar is all part of a program hosted by the National Ag Science Center, a Modesto nonprofit that gives students and teachers hands-on experience and opportunities.
This is our eighth year of doing it, and what we do is we invite teachers of all grade levels to come in and we take them on tours.
The idea is to take what they learn here back to the classroom to give their students real-life examples of the types of jobs they can do after they graduate.
We were at ConAgra Cannery the other day, and they were talking about how they can't fill the mechanics, the welders, the electricians, those type of high-paying, high-skill jobs, because kids aren't realizing that those jobs are right here in our valley.
Jobs workers here at Florey Industries say are in high demand because they require a specific set of skills.
Use math because you have to figure out on, for example, these welds. All the welds are broken down into data, and so you have to figure out how far, how fast, how many inches per minute.
Math and engineering that will eventually lead to the construction of harvesting equipment, helping students and teachers connect science with the food we all eat.
It's given me a lot of ideas of different things that I can do with my kids now that will benefit them later.
In Modesto, Linda Muma, KCRA 3 News.
A lot of those trades can be well-paying. Mm-hmm. Well, the teachers also toured a dairy. They learned a little bit about methane there, and a genetics company to learn about breeding hybrid fruit.
So no just hanging around and relaxing for those teachers. They're getting ready for
next semester.
Next semester, yeah. Already. That's great.